Go next, I don't wanna fucking play, man! Can't be arsed anymore, I just want to fucking go home. Like, I literally want to go home. Go fucking, I want to go home! Oh, sorry, oops, oops, FF! I can't even hear him. Ah, whatever. Whatever, I'm not looking chat. I'm not looking chat. Nope. I won't look chat. I'm not looking chat. I don't care. I go focus on my game. You guys go write whatever you want. I'm not looking. Fucking disturbing. The people are too fucking stupid to just put on the equalizer that is on Twitch. Literally too fucking stupid to put on an equalizer. What? Are you this fucking stupid? Click the fucking equalizer button. It is what it is. Too fucking horrible at the game. This Nico is too good doing nothing. Sucking our fucking cock on a champion. Sitting low mast all fucking season. Yay! It's the same shit. It's the same shit. It doesn't matter what I do, how much I back my team to not end. It's just gonna be either 0-20 bot lane or an AFK top laner. I can roam as much as I want. Enemy mid lane can literally suck his own cock and be AFK and he wins. I can't play Sheko. I won't play this champ again. It's so depressing. How fucking depressing is this champ? Like literally, it's so disgusting. What the fuck is this? How much can I do in the game?
Actually, statistics don't lie. Actually, I just checked the statistics. They don't lie, Yamato.
This can't be disgusting, man. Nothing makes me more mad than when I'm playing this. Fucking midscape! Crazy, man. How am I even playing bad? How am I fucking misclicking? What the fuck? Baron, no one is there. No one is doing anything. No one is doing anything. Let's just AFK. AFK, AFK. Okay, if we don't win now, then I don't know.
Unlucky. Oriana wasn't even used. Oriana was not used.
I'm getting pinged! You disgusting fucking shit players. Unreal disgusting, fucking disgusting shit players.